Hi doggies, how are you? Let's see what friends have in for today. Ooh, look at this nice and pretty garden. Looks like things are already growing. Look at this. Oh, this is amazing. It's a cucumber. It's so nice. Look at all the pretty flowers. We're gonna take one of those. And oh look, so much wonderful sunshine on my plants. It's so good, so pretty. Ah, my oregano, spearmint, lemongrass, so wonderful. Delicious. Let's see, let's go check our compost. Ooh, so much. Yeah, it's going good. Ooh. Grab some of this. Let's see. Yeah. Very nice. Got the thyme going. I got the, is that well, this big boy been growing very well. I think I'm going to cook it today. And oh! Look at this. It is the best. Such a special treat today, and it is so firm and strong. Oh, we are gonna be cooking very good dish today. My goodness. And with the green, and with all the other items, yes, I think I know exactly what we're going to cook. It's just got to clean it very good, get all the bad stuff out. Ugh. Perfect. Now that we have everything prepped up, we can start a cooking. Look at all the beautiful, beautiful ingredients. Ah yes, Bayoyante, the star of the show. Look at it. Nice, big, springy, green, and healthy. Death touch with lifelink and return creatures from graveyard power 10 or less total to the battlefield. Yes, yes, that'll go very nicely with our plan here. Now we got the Avenger of Zendikar. Very strong, very powerful green stuff. Complements everything we do here and gives +1/+1 token to all plants. And this completely vegetarian dish gonna be very, very good. We got some more stuff to add flavor. Onion is necessary, or else dish no much flavor. Lots of green wall plants, little draw, little defense, absolutely perfect. Next item is the garlic. Very nice looking garlic. Phytohydra, very good. Multiple heads in one bulb. Get bigger and stronger the more heads you add to it. Cannot go wrong. Like onion, mucho flavor. Now we got the tomato to make dish very hearty food. Very nice body. 4-5. Very strong, very good, can attack or defend, is solid work. You got one, we're gonna need two, we're gonna need, huh? Vegetable seasoning. Completely all organic, 100% no meat. Lots of variety, lot of good effects, adds lots of good stuff to dish. Irreplaceable. Yeah, this is gonna be good. And some spicy removal items so that we can give a little kick to dish. Little fightiness, little pumps of flavor, maybe some umaminess, yeah? It all go in. And imported spices, salt from Tarkir, from Toros, from Ravnica. It just add as you wish. Get a couple swamp, plain, forest, and to taste so that every flavor is just right. What's this guy? Ah! Voila! Little bit of oil, vegetable oil, important. No bacon lard, no bacon fat. Throw in bio yante greens. Let that cook for a while. Then we keep going. Alright, our bio yante greens are getting pretty where we wanted to. They're cooking through. Bring in the plant tokens from all the Avengers Zendikon. This all die down. With enough heat, it all die down. It look much smaller than what it looked like right now. It's gonna be good. Just gotta keep a stirring. Make sure everything is cooked down. Want to get around the edges too. Edges most crispy. But also less done. Gotta look around for it. Make sure everything cooked down. See, already losing the volume. It's a good stuff. Soon, wilty green, because the kale is strong, and so is the greens, it still stays crunchy. Fire nice and hot. Very good. Very good looking. Ah, look at that. Volume go down very much. As I told you, it will do that. Make sure all the green are in. Nice and cooked. Now we make hole in center. And add the onion and garlic and chili powder flakes that cook there. Oh yeah, it's a good stuff. Make a little nest for the onion and the garlic. it's good smell. Let it cook and ruminate for quite a while. I don't know, 1-2 minutes.
Now I know what you're thinking. Sure. Isn't it a little dry? No need some moisture in there? Yeah. Yeah, it does. Why we bring in hearty tomato? All the water you're going to need in the tomato. Yes. Now mix it. Tomato, lot of juice, very good. Hearty carnivorous plant is vegetable, but it eat meat, so it's hearty. It's good. A little rhizome in there, just add more punch. But it don't hurt you. It only helps. Yeah, man. Oh, yeah. Now a good time to add other stuff. Other plant things. Bring in lots and lots of flavor. Maybe you don't like those plant things. Maybe you want more animal-based products. Go right ahead. But this is vegan. It's vegetables. Everywhere. Never enough veggies. Hey! Quit it! It's gonna be good stuff. Completely vegetarian, no meats. And you're gonna find it's absolutely delicious. Just about done. Season it with some limes, it's all over. And mix it. Ah, good stuff. And there we have it, friends. Delicious, all vegetarian meal, all plant-based, no meaty here. But did not stop from being meaty. Yeah, it's all good. Start with some Tostitos. Get yourself green drink. Maybe some more spice if you want the life of the spice. And I hope you enjoy it next time. Take it to your friends. Casual night, everybody enjoy, you have good time. That being said, hope you guys try it on your own time. I'm going to finish my food.